Jeez, that was terrifying. It got my heart pumping when I saw him coming with a flashlight. I swear, if there's such in my backyard, I'm dipping back into my room. You won't be seeing the boys. I'm leaving the door slightly cracked, so if I see them, I can run, open it quickly, and close it. Low profile. They're gone. Well, they're sneaky. I see them. Wait, that's not a parking lot. That was scary how they almost caught me. Wish I caught that on tape, but I didn't. Because that was terrifying. Well, at least they're gone. I'll let you know when another one starts. But bro, that was terrifying. Just imagine if one just came in, like, bro, that gave me a heart attack, bro. See if they're outside at the front door. No, they're not. Bro, they waited for me to mess up. They waited for me to freaking... Yeah, that was a sleeping person. But they wanted me to mess up. They wanted me to go to juvie. Like, bro, are you serious? Bro, they wanted me to mess up. I know why they sat there. It's like, bro, my God.